We are going into the final week of festivities for Easter in the world of our wrestle simulator, but we can see the new chocolate kingdom has arrived. It costs one whopping million coins and of course a bunch of other stuff to go ahead and check out. So let's go ahead and unlock and see what we got today. So today, guys, it's finally time to check out the chocolate kingdom. 1 million coins is all it takes to explore the chocolate riches in the game. But of course, we got ourselves some badge notes. So we got ourselves the final Easter. New is the best chocolate spinner, chocolate net catching, weekly leaderboard, event egg from any champion. Okay. Trading even faster. And as well, right now, they changed. Substitute change that BF9 is now 5 times easier to get. And as well, we have some codes. So, you know, that's going to be quite interesting, I'll be honest. So, let's go ahead and unlock the Chocolate Kingdom. Boom, there we go. Chocolate Easter Zone has been unlocked. And let's go explore the Chocolate Ridge. So, I'm gonna first going to go take a dive inside the... No, I can't swim in the chocolate. That's sad. But we got some sharkies in there. We got the castle in the background. Some arm wrestle simulator chocolate bars. Okay, we got a new egg over there. We got some net catching. Okay, and we got a spinner. We'll check that out in a second. And we got some new bicep stuff. So let's see how good this is gonna be. So every time we pull, we get 117,000. Of course, if we compare it to the other one, let's see. I think this was like 38. What, how much is for punching? Let's see. So it's like 46. So it is a little bit faster. It is a little bit faster. That is actually kind of nice. We did get ourselves an increase on that, which is pretty good. All right, so we got more power, but you can see I already got myself 8.3 billion Easter strength, guys, which is amazing. And you can see we now have 3 more bosses. We have Melted Marley, Coco Noggin, and we have Choco Chunk. 82 million power recommended. Yeah, I definitely overleveled. I was like, I probably need like a billion, maybe power. But it seems that, you know, if I gathered like 100 million, it would have been fine as well. But you can see there's a chance of a BF9 OP pet. There was one here as well, but I actually think that it was only in from Bitter Betty, and I've been farming the Bubblegum Brute, so I don't think I even got this one. So yeah, there's another new pet in here as well. I will quickly double check though as well. I got myself one of the huge sour Dominuses, which is pretty cool. This gives you best friend 80. You can see you get this from the Time Merchant right now. Is a Candy Crusher. Okay, maybe you should grab that up for now. I'll just leave because I want to spend my coins on the new egg, even though this thing is a million each. This is crazy. There is, oh, it's only a 0.01 though for the Choco Dominus. Okay, but 1 million an egg, that's very expensive. But we'll have to see, we'll have to see. As well, we have a chocolate spinner. Okay, so I think, and as well, we have net catching. I kind of want to start with the net catching because it seems for me the least interesting thing to do. So let's go ahead and check this out. So we can start the catching. And then we have to tap, of course, and we have to keep it inside of here. This actually is a fast one. Okay, we got expired chocolate. That doesn't sound that good. Okay, let me see. Can I get something better than expired chocolate? This seems very fast, though. This seems very fast. What if I don't keep it in the white there? Okay, so I don't get everything. So I have to keep it in the green. So even if I get it back, okay. So I have to keep it in the green to get my reward, okay. And what if I just leave it? Okay, and then just at the end. Boop, there we go. Got ourselves another uncommon chocolate. Leave it, and 3, 2, 1. So yeah, I think this one actually is a lot faster than the normal one. It could be, maybe they did some changes, of course, to just fishing in general. But it doesn't seem that bad, to be honest. But let's see. So 175 XP and 50. That's actually really good, I'll be honest. 175 for that, that is pretty dope. So that is equal to... do we have anything? So we have to fish with 50. 250 for the perfect apple. So it's like, it's a little bit below the perfect apple, but it's not bad, I'll be honest. Okay, so yeah, there's some fishing in here. I still think, devs, if you're watching this, make it automatic. I don't know why I have to manually click this stuff. Like, make it automatic. Maybe make it a little bit less OP if you do it AFK. But this should just be an AFK activity. It shouldn't be active. It is what it is. The Choco Chunk. And we have this Chocolate Spinner. So let's get started with this spinner, because let's see what this is all about. So, a 10% chance for a Choco Dominus. A 1% chance for a Chocolate Hydra. 105 million base strength. Okay, 1.5% chance for BF9. Phoenix Fruit instantly evolve your pets. And a 50% chance for 4K tickets. And 17 for 25K, okay. So the tickets are kind of bad, but 10% and 1%? It's 2 million though for a spin. This is a bit bad. I don't want to waste all my money. And this is definitely going to go up, right? Oh, it's just 2 million a spin? That's not that bad. Okay, there we go, there we go. We get the candy crusher. Okay, not bad. So 20% chance for that. So on average, it'll be 10 million an arm. If you look at this, like, why would you ever do this? It's 0.01 for a 1 million for the chocolate dominus. Or I spin the wheel, and it's a 10% chance. So technically, I have to waste 20 million for one instead of having to waste hundreds and thousands of millions. Because I actually have to do 10,000 million, which is 10 billion on, you know, this egg compared to 20 million. Of course, I can only do this one at a time, but still, I think this is way easier. And you get the chocolate hydra as well. So let's see how much we actually make from the choco chunk. There's no way for me. I just got the pet. I don't know if that's guaranteed. But I literally got it in one go. Wait, what? Chocolate Keeper. Best friend 8. If that's guaranteed, that's super OP, guys. That's super OP. That's amazing. I don't even know why that I got that. Maybe I was just really lucky and I got one. But you guys will get the event deck, which is pretty cool. So that's kind of interesting. But how much coins is it? It's 5K Easter coins. Is that, wait, is that not less than the other one? Wait, huh? Wasn't this one 15K? Or was it 1.5K? Wait. Oh, it's 1.5K. Okay, I thought it was 50K. I was like, ah, did it just get less from the new boss? But no, it's 5K. So it's still not too fast, especially then if you have to get her millions. So it's like 3 times faster. And overnight, you would gain around like 15 million coins. And I don't think there's any way for you to increase the amount of coins you get. Maybe besides using some fruit, I would say. No, I think that's kind of it, to be honest. I don't think there's actually just fighting strength. I think this would still take way too long. This egg is way too expensive compared to the wheel. Like, the wheel's super good. So I'm just going to go ahead and spin all my millions of coins on the wheel and hope I get something good. I don't want the tickets, please. No, oh, why did I get the tickets, man? I have zero use for tickets. I have way too many tickets already. Of course, I can trade them, but, you know, I don't really care. I would love to get the fruit. It's a 2% chance. That would be very nice, but I'm probably just going to get some tickets for all my money. I can do it one more time, and there we go. Yeah, see, like, it's not too bad with, like, how little money you will get. It doesn't really matter too much that this is, like, 2 million each. So, yeah, that's still pretty good, like, especially for getting these arms, like, getting your candy crushers, like, 3,000 each time. And, like, that's just going to be so good. It's going to be so, so nice. Okay, I don't need to equip it, though. But still, like, this thing is going to be really strong, especially when it's gold. So, yeah, not bad at all, I'll be honest. I still think that the, in my opinion, the amount of money could be a lot higher. Like I said, I don't know if I'm doing something wrong, but I don't think there's any way for me to get more money. Like, I can equip winter pets, but that doesn't do anything. Like, I can try, but at least the last time it didn't work. So, it just says 5k. Will I get more than 5k? No, I get 5k. So, it doesn't even matter if I equip a full team of winter pets or anything like that. I will just get 5k Easter coins. So, I have to do, like, 200 wins to get a million coins. So, 400 wins to get one spin. And that just takes ages. It just takes a long time. So, I will say the event rewards are really good, but in my opinion, the coin gathering is just too slow. Like, of course, like, getting all these best friend 8 pets, especially if you just use the merchant, because I think just using the merchant to buy yourself the pets for guaranteed, like, best friend 8s and that kind of stuff is just way better than using your money on the eggs, because I think the eggs are kind of useless, because you don't need more strength, like, we don't need that. And there is no coin multiplier. So if I go back one more time to the chocolate keeper, it's just strength. It's not even the new coins increase. But it's for best friend 8, so it's pretty cool. But yeah, let me know in the comment section down below. Did you guys get it as well your first try or not? Because getting this, like, the pet is so good for free. And there's a chance that it's a best friend 9 as well. Right now, with the increased chances, it is really, really good. But you can as well get yourself this one right here, the Chocolate Hydra, which is going to be gig expensive because this thing is going to be really rare. Even though it's still a 1% chance, but still, it's going to be rare for people to get this. It's going to be really, really nice though. Okay, not too bad, I'll be honest. So, I have 40 more minutes of luck loot finding. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to give this a little bit of a test run. I'm going to go ahead and do 10 minutes of this and see if I get any other pet. Like, maybe it was luck, maybe there's pretty common, and maybe it was just like a one-time thing. But I want to get myself, you know, another 2 million coins for one more spin, and we'll do the code for today as well. Of course, this for you guys will take like 1 second, but I want to see if I get something with the extra loot. Fruit enabled as well. Okay, guys, a little bit of grinding later. Let's see if we got another pet. We did not. Either it was guaranteed or we got extremely lucky at it on the first try. But I think it's a guaranteed one, so it is what it is. So we have another 2 million coins. I will actually wait. Give me 1 second. I'm actually going to double check. I'm going to see if people have talked about this pet. All right. So it does seem that the Chocolate Keeper is a guaranteed drop. I did ask in the Discord and they all said yes, it was the first time drop. So that is pretty awesome. But they said it always is. But I don't actually know if I got this pet. So I'm going to defeat Bitter. No, there we go. I've actually not defeated her ever. So we get the Easter Overseer. So Easter Overseer, we got a winner 5 pet. Okay. So that's something. I didn't know. I actually never defeated her because I was like, oh, maybe it counts for all 3 bosses. But it's only for the middle one, which is kind of interesting. I don't know if there's like more chances, but it's nice it's finally on the final boss as well. But yeah, that is not too bad. But it's a guarantee. That's actually pretty strong because she can just get an alt, give it some good pets, get to here, and get a free best friend 8 every single time. So that seems kind of OP, I'll be honest. But yeah, it's fine. We got one more chocolate spin, so let's see. Can we get the 1%, which would be awesome? And the answer is no, but we get another Candy Crusher. Not too bad. I'll definitely be getting a bunch of Candy Crushers so I can get myself like a golden version, get it like max strength, all that kind of stuff. And then I should have a upgrade on that, which would be awesome before this event is over. So yeah, I will say pretty good event. I wish the money was a little bit better, but it is what it is. It's still not bad at all. So I as well have myself one new code for the other phases. So let's go ahead and drop that in because that is kind of important as well. So the code to use will be it's Choco time for 3x boost for 4 hours. Very, very, very nice. So go ahead and use that bad boy. That's going to give you guys a lot of free boosts. Sadly as well, there was no new item inside the store, so I do want to help you guys out and get those chocolate coins a little bit faster. So what I want to do is, of course, I have something in here. If we go start fighting, that is that it only takes 1 second. I kind of want to give away this game pass because I think this is actually probably the strongest game pass in the game for our Wrestle Simulator, in my opinion. Which is included in the VIP Game Pass, but as well, on top of that, I'm gonna go drop in the auto clicker, so you literally never have to do anything yourself anymore, which is so much better. So if you guys want to get yourselves the auto clicker Game Pass and the VIP Game Pass, which you have to like this video, subscribe if you do, comment down below, hashtag chocolate together with your Roblox username, and that's everything you're gonna have to do. And I think, to be honest, that's gonna wrap up my video for today. This update was not gigantic, but it was a good one. It's gonna give you guys a free best friend 8. We got it, of course, chances for the best friend 9s. Very good that we get this increase. So be sure to grind it right now because they said this is an experimental change that they did increase it by times 5. And only a 1.5% chance is still very, very good. And 0.5 for this one as well. So literally getting these pets, it's so, 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 so easy and so nice. So go grind the chocolate chunk, get yourself all those coins, and then spend them on the wheel. So say guys, if you guys have enjoyed this video, hit that like button down below and subscribe if you want to see us later today or tomorrow for another video. Have a nice weekend, nice Easter, and I'll see you guys later. Take care, guys.